Let's eat, guy. Orland tacos, guy. Let's eat, guy.
Tacos. That's why we put forth a challenger. I think now this opens up everything to see how many candidates might come forward that could put together that 218 needed to leave this Congress to hold the Biden and Schumer regime in the next Congress.
Other votes, of course, Mr. Scalise, I believe, was elected as majority leader. If the GOP takes over the Congress. And then I think Mr. Emmer is the majority whip designate. Your thoughts about those votes?
Well, all the other votes that took place end up being elected, as you said. There's just a majority is the elected person for the Speaker. It's essentially kind of a nominee, sort of symbolic, if you will, because you can vote for anyone you want to on the House floor, but we'd like it to win there with 218 or more votes for one candidate who unites our party that's going to represent the change that's needed, change how we do things in Washington, empowering regular members, and truly using every tool at our disposal to stop the Biden agenda in the next Congress.
Is there a path for Mr. McCarthy to 218 votes on the floor of the House to become Speaker finally?
Okay, bye-bye guys, and don't forget to subscribe below and thumbs up to our channel and check out our beybs exclusive in each EBN Mikare and also check out our BTU Lake in each channel. Bye-bye guys, and see you to the next video. God bless you all. Bye.